Don't educate your children to be rich. Educate them to be happy. So when they grow up, they'll know the value of things and not the price.